property measured as good as the Forest Cobra. They get about 9 feet long. They're pretty big snakes. Longest cobras in Africa. And guys, you notice, as they start to hold them, his hood goes away because it's calming down, right? This one's the fun place to get in trouble. And let's talk about some cobras spit. So these don't spit. Some cobras do, though. The way they do it, they breathe out. The venom comes out of their fangs, their teeth. It goes up to 12 feet. They anchor your eyes. And if you do not wash your eyes out, you mean with water, you could go blind or wash the water. I've also heard of milk horse really well. So you're venom your eyes from a cobra. There's no one around, but you see a goat or a cow on the side of the road. You know what to do, right? Yeah, milk, right? Of course, make sure it's a girl, not a boy. And as I mentioned, cows can be dangerous. So just watch it, okay? Now, guys, are you guys ready for a big snake?